probably guess.
That doesn't surprise me.
We knew this trip would be an adventure, but we were still very nervous about the road conditions over the pass after closely watching the weather report for the past couple of days. So we were extremely thankful that our new friends, Chambers Family Overland, offered to caravan with us on the way there to help us out in case we ran into trouble.
Close.
He's got it in his tube.
Oh, I'm in the wrong camp, that's for sure. Told me this guy was gonna be. No, I give this guy money every month.
Yeah, I give you the same dollar back. Probably lose more in tax
seconds away nine, from the new year. We've got a group six, out here. One five, degrees. Four, the campfire.
It's freezing cold too.
Two, one.
Happy New Year!
We survived.
Let's go to bed. Let's go to bed.
So we're packing up right now from the Primal Outdoors winter camp out. It was an awesome and eye-opening experience. We've never camped in temperatures at zero or below zero before, so this is, we've learned a lot. Some things that we can get through, and other things we're gonna have to probably adjust if we ever try to attempt this again. But just an incredible time. Everyone here has just been amazing, and it's our first actual group camp out where we're with a bunch of people. And when you're around so many like-minded individuals, you just have a lot to talk about. and it's really, 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 really good times. So we're gonna start packing it up now and hopefully make it safely back to Portland. After breaking a tire chain on the way here, we were in a pickle, but we were thrown a lifeline when our friends Scott and Marshall went into town to run some errands, and while in town they picked us up a new set of chains. Good people helping us out when we needed it most. These washboard roads are pretty gnarly. Shaking the van part. This was an adventure we will never forget. We formed new friendships and connected with many new adventure partners. We want to give a very special shout out and thanks to Chambers Family Overland for having our backs every step of the way. This trip was made extra special because of you. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.